Inalmahan ng kapatid ni Andy Agenman na si Stevie Agenman ang naging pahayag ni Albie Casino na hanggang ngayon ay hindi pa rin daw humingi ng sorry si Andy sa kanya. Kaya kahit pa magkasabay pa sila sa eroplano ay hindi niya daw ito kakausapin at papansinin. Sa katunayan, ikinatuwa pa nga nito ang pagdagdag ng timbang ni Andy.
And my friends just saw her in Trigao and they said she's super fat, so that makes me super happy. I don't know if I'm bad, if that's bad out of me, but yeah, it brings me great joy to know she gained a lot of weight now.
Pero isang screenshot ang ibinahagi ng kapatid ni Andy kung saan makikita ang palitan ng mensahe ni Andy at Albie noon. Ito nga daw ang ebidensya na magpapatunay na nag-reach out na si Andy at humingi na ito ng tawad kay Albie. Sa nasabing convo ay humingi ng tawad si Andy kay Albie at nag-reply naman ito at sinabi pang hindi naman daw siya humihingi ng apology. Nakasaad sa mensahe ni Andy, "Oh, but regardless, just in case you don't remember, I can't defend myself to others had I ever wished to do so. But it doesn't mean you don't deserve a better apology. The person you met once before was very young and lost, and quite obviously a completely different person from who I am today. So on behalf of the old me, I apologize, Albie. Sorry for all that volatility I may have caused you in the past, and for being so young and naive, dragging you into something you were never supposed to be a part of. I sincerely hope that you too are in a good place right now, and that you and your family are well and great. Hope that we can put that behind us now. All the best to you." Sagot naman ni Albie, "Yo, I remember that too. You hit with masaya ka na hindi sayo. I never asked for an apology and I never really needed one. I didn't mean any ill will with the post. That's why I cropped you out of it. I thought it was just hella funny. I look at it like we've both moved on and we're both different people now. I just thought I'd have a laugh about it. Because if we can't laugh at our past hardships in life, it's kind of like being a slave to the moment still. Again, no ill will or hard feelings. Congrats on the baby." Samantalang maraming netizens naman ang nagsabing kalimutan na lang nila ang mga nangyari dahil sa pareho naman silang masaya at nakapag-move on na. Bakit pa daw binabalik ni Albie? May nagkomento pa ang baka gusto nitong pag-usapan dahil papasok ito sa PBB house. Masaya at may tahimik na buhay na rin si Andy sa isla ng Siargao. Kaya dapat hindi na naglabas pa ng payag si Albie na pwedeng pag-ugatan na naman ang mga issue lalo na ngayong malaki na si Ellie at naiintindihan na niya ang mga nangyayari sa paligid nito. Kayong mga kabuzzers, anong masasabi niyo dito? Please leave your comments and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching!